Lexington, Kentucky, and so he's a big Kentucky basketball fan. That's off the mark, and now it's even 1-1. Chris, when you think of Kyle Schwarber, how about the impact in the playoffs? He's hit some iconic home runs. The one on
did you hear the new scouting report on the Yankees?
Okay.
In the division series against the Cardinals in 2015, and then in 2022.
No. Yeah, it was just released. We're ass.
Darvish. It's a Park record. I don't want to see the Dodgers scouting report.
The batter now, Jorge Polanco.
Probably right there with you.
Only thing I got to say is that we're above 500, but not for long. Not for long.
I think we are. 400. 3.
We're like 14 and 12. We're about to lose right now, so like 14 and 13.
Oh, we are above 500.
Yeah, we're about to get swept by the Rangers. Baldy threw a shutout. DeGrom threw 6 innings shutout. I don't even know why we decided to take the plane to Texas. I could have just stayed home.
Took the week off.
Probably could have just stayed home, you know. Yeah. Get some people from getting injured.
Just do like staff development day.
Yeah, I'm leaving this game. You want to play one against each other, Jordan, so we can warm up? Or are you going to play the Conquest?
Let me just finish this Conquest game, and then I'll run.
Okay.
I got like an inning and a half left.
Alright. I still gotta figure out my right fielder, bro. I don't know what to do. I was using supercharged Adolis Garcia, but he's not supercharged anymore. Then I have Dante Bichette out there, but Max Muncy is the only guy that's gonna be supercharged still. But there's nowhere for me to put his bitch ass.
Oh, I had to tag him? That's crazy.
I could use Dante. He's got 83 contact right, 98 contact left, 115 both sides, 107 vision.
Yeah, he's a good card.
Fielding is bad. But I feel like any fucking right fielder I use, though, is trash. Like, I got Gary Sheffield, too. And he's... That's 94-93, 98-110. Vision is 89, though. Clutch is 98, so that's better. But I got Ronald Acuna, too. I could use him. His defense is immaculate.
Yeah.
You know what? I'll try Acuna. I'm going to try him against you, too. See if he's the guy. Let's just try Acuna. A couple people have been using him. Let's see what we get out of him. Do it up everything. Do it up everything. Thank you, oh my God. There we go. And I can try this new lefty that I have in the bullpen.
Oh, yes.
That's pretty good. Let's see what I can do with this. What you smoking on?
My vape.
No, like, that's... I know. I ask you and John that all the time. I don't mean, like, like weed or something. I meant, like, what flavor?
Peach, mango, watermelon.
Ooh. Elf bar? Or is it a juice that you...
It's Orion. It's like an elf bar.
Orion.
Orion, yeah.
I don't think I heard that. Pretty good?
Yeah. 7,500 puffs, so...
Fuck! I'm wrong. 5,000 or these, 5,000 is like, it's not healthy. I gotta chill. It's low-key a fucking unhealthy amount that I'm, or way that I'm rolling through this shit.
Insane.
Yeah, I gotta chill. Is this really my only good lefty? It is. Wow. I fucking stink. Bro, I'm betting 488 with this Eric Davis card. With 41 plate appearances in 39 games. 488. This motherfucker always gets on for me. 379 with Griffey with 119 plate appearances. That's really good, actually. Jesus, what is that? 379? God.
Yeah, that's...
MJ Melendez has my most plate appearances. I'm batting 323 with him. He's got 246 plate appearances. I think Cano... Oh, Cano's pretty good. 328 with 133 plate appearances.
Oh, that's not bad.
Murakami's ass.
So it's Taka Murakami.
So is Santander. Santander, I'm not hitting the best with him. Hitting 288 with him, but I just can't take him out. He's broken.
Yeah.
I need Chipper. I need Trey. There's so many people I need in this team.
Who are you telling?
I could put Trey in left field and put Davis in right. I'll take fucking Trout. Like, come on, bro. Sorry, yes, Mexico City cards. I'm not never doing that. These cards are ass.
I am, just so I can get Chipper.
Yeah. Cops now card ass.
What was I looking at? I gotta buy one card real quick.
I need this Joe Kelly and I need Chafe 30. I could do it just off the moments to get to Chapin and Joe Kelly. Those are the only two I really want. O'Neal Cruz, ass. This Ozzy Albies card is insane. Pretty good. Luis Castillo, outlier. That actually might be nasty. Control's not the best.
I need to buy order to go through.
Who are you trying to buy?
Salvador Perez.
Oh, that's
not even. Why? Oh, well.
I've seen people using him. That was the move? Oh, is that the move right now? It went through?
Yeah. Quick. 12,000.
Damn, Posada's going for 159,000, and so is Griffey? Oh, fuck. Yeah. I might have to make a sale.
I'm not.
Nah, I don't know. I'm
already collected.
Oh, you did already?
Yeah.
I sell Griffey. It's only to get Mike Trout. But so for what? Hit better with Griffey. Oh, this Cattell. Yeah. I need him. Cattell Marte. Who else? Ricky Henderson. I need this card. This could be my right fielder. 29 grand. If I sell Dante. I think that's like 15. I still don't got enough.
Okay, it's not too bad of a team right now.
Fuck. I gotta sell Dante. I need Ricky Henderson. Salvi's card is stupid. I could get Salvi. Put Salvi as my catcher. Put Melendez in left and Eric Davis in right. Well, I could leave. Let's see. Davis is normal position.
I haven't used this card. I haven't used half the cards on my team. So, finna see.
I have Mike Napoli too, though. People think
didn't use that. Napoli
is pretty good. Alright, I'm gonna try this Acuna card against you, and then if I don't like his swing, then I'm gonna put Melendez in left, Eric Davis in right, and then put Napoli as my catcher.
That's the plan.
That doesn't work, then if Acuna doesn't work right now, I mean, that'll be the plan. Why are the Yankees still playing this game? We are losing 12-1. What the fuck is going on? Can we just leave Texas, please?
Check. Okay. I'm ready.
Ready?
Yes.
Alright. Want me to send it or you send it? Mr. Horden. Jordan!
Yes, sir.
You want me to send it or you send it?
You can send it.
Put the pitching on Hall of Fame. See if that's anything.
You said you want to play Hall of Fame?
Yeah, I put the pitching on Hall of Fame.
Uh-oh.
See if that's anything. What's this field that I was playing at? It wasn't Iron Horse. Was it Iron Horse? No. I was playing some guy at this field, and it was shaped hella weird, but the ball fucking flew. It had like a weird center field. What was it?
I don't know.
Can we play Creative Stadiums if they choose it?
Shut up, nigga.
Because it could have been a created stadium, I just don't remember. Oh, wait, don't accept that, don't accept that. I am not playing at June at 1 p.m. What the fuck?
No.
Are you guys here to pay each other? Uh-oh.
Yeah.
What's the betting line at?
We're not betting. We're just warming up, man.
I said, what's the betting line?
I don't fucking know.
Who's the favorite?
Jordan. His team's better than mine.
I'm going to come in at a Jordan minus 105, Steven plus 110. Got the over-under at... you guys have good pitchers?
I don't know. You pick 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5.
3.
Before you see anybody. 3? Okay.
With that being said, go over-under at 9 runs.
Okay. Are you taking the over or under on 9 runs?
I'm taking...
Fuck me.
I'm taking the over.
I don't know why you did that. I'm going against fucking Mad Bum.
This card is fucking unreal in this.
This card is stupid.
Alright, fuck you. I gotta go game chat for this fucking ranked game.
Alright.
Damn, you have Dante? That's who I have, but I didn't think he was.
Yeah, I'm gonna try him out.
I'm gonna try Acuna over it. That's the only guy. Damn, you have Chisholm too. Please don't hit a bomb with him. If he Euro steps on me, I might hit him in the face.
The one card I needed to get Chisholm. And welcome into the
ballpark. Happy to have you with us. Salvi was the last one.
It's Compton taking on New York.
Damn, you from Compton?
Yeah, the Compton Neil Riggers.
I can't believe that. Alright, Coley. We'll do the same thing. Wait 3 innings. Complete 3 innings, and then you can take him out.
Go in.
Yeah.
Misses inside, and we are underway. Next pitch off the play. Yeah, that's ball two.
Don't start your shit. That was 95%. That's not... Bro, I'm so glad I'm streaming. Alright.
2-2. Chris, you look at Garrett Cole, and he changed in terms of his profile. He threw a lot of sinkers when he was with the Pirates. When he went to Houston, everything changed. More four-seamers and more reliance on the breaking ball.
I'm so glad I'm streaming, bro. These pitches are going nowhere near where they're supposed to.
Just the great system that the Astros have notoriously had in terms of helping pitchers.
This game is so broken.
Yeah, he's got a great fastball. He's very confident in it, but sometimes that can also hurt him, giving up a lot of home runs.
Piece.
And a seed into center. That's a base hit.
I'll be trying.
Off to a good start with a leadoff dot. Everything came together for him. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride load out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
0-1 now. And a foul ball. And a pitch. And down on strikes.
Wow. I thought that was breaking out more.
That was a dot.
The center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
That's not supposed to happen.
He seems to have lost a little bit of focus on executing that pitch right there, not staying through the target, and clearly not the release point he wanted.
Yeah, I guess if there's anybody to hit, it'd be him, but that's the case. I would have hit you with a fucking fastball. Not 94. I throw 100.
He swings and fouls.
That's 101. I'd rather hit you with that shit. Take you out the fucking game. And be like, coach, I can't. That hurt. Yeah, slow down the dick, why don't you?
In for a strike.
Yeah. It's okay. Nice change up. Nice change up.
This one popped up.
Jeez.
Moncada moving under this one.
I'd have been pissed.
So first and
you like this card? Or you've never used them yet?
I haven't used them. Next. Bottom for the team.
How much?
Like 18.
Swing and a miss.
Not bad.
That's strike one.
Yeah.
Man,
cheaper than buying a pack and getting
right
disappointed.
That's a hard one.
Yeah, so.
Swing and a miss.
Is he a low round?
Yeah.
But the pack is still 50,000.
This one high in the air to left center.
It's still 50,000, but he's a low round.
Yeah, so you that's what you want. He's not going to make your money back. Yeah. Might as well just buy him for what he's actually worth.
Back here at the ballpark, here is Yoan Moncada.
Better sweeping curve, circle change. Anchor.
And a pitch. And a foul ball. Kicks and deals.
Right around the hand. Change up. Oh, I'm just under that. I'm on time, just a little early.
That's foul.
Yeah, I'm a little late. I'm all over it. Going.
The big lefty turns, kicks, deals.
I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm just late. I'm on it. I like that. You throw bump. You throw Mad Bum different than everyone else. I like that.
Do I?
Everyone I face with Mad Bum challenges me in. Every batter, every righty is just inside.
Nah, I don't know. Keep him on your toes. Jesus Christ, he's going to have an early fucking game.
Seven inning or seven pitches? I can rock with it. That's a real leadoff hitter, baby. Come on.
Here's the 0-2.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
I guess. It's either a bomb or...
No. That was slower. Slower. You're thinking about that fastball high in, but you're not 100% sold on it.
Line drive, base hit.
Was that right?
And the leadoff man aboard.
Yeah. Did you think about the best one? I felt like it because I hadn't seen one. They were like, no, not yet. That shit was hit 112. Jesus.
That's definitely supposed to be in more.
Here's Francisco Lindor.
Oh.
Swings and misses at the initial offering. Singy, where are you on F1 racing? Are you a fan?
Haven't gotten there yet, but I will at some point.
Francisco Lindor, a big fan of F1 racing. Moncada runs.
No.
Foul back.
Fuck.
Moncada gets his lead at first. Nobody out.
No way, I'm just late.
Bichette makes the grab.
I sat back just a little too long. I wanted that pitch.
Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Ken Griffey Jr. Yeah, it swings and misses, and it's nothing in one.
This guy absolutely flies. The defense wants to turn two, but they got
oh
to
Oh my God, that's dirty.
Get the first out before you try to rush and get two and end up with nothing.
Moncada runs.
Oh my Lord.
Throw to second, and he's safe.
That was a bad throw.
Anthony Santander at the plate. A switch hitter batting right.
That's got to go. There's no way Dante's getting there, at least. Bro, look at my PCI and timing. That's all I got for that? What the fuck? Oh my goodness. Look at the fucking stream. Wow.
Here's Alex Bregman.
That was just absolute fuckery.
Cole, back to work. And ball one.
The guy at the plate could recognize slider out of the hand. Didn't stay in the tunnel very long in terms of depth and perception. He knew right away it was an off-speed pitch. Good zip on that fastball at the hitters.
Cuts on it and misses. That's a strikeout. Chase the fastball up the ladder for strike three. Now batting Robinson Cano.
I know you like to leave that PCI high and in.
Sure.
I felt like I'd get you if I went a little higher.
And a strike. No score here in the second. They say you win.
Check swing.
Swing and a high fly ball left field.
That was not supposed to be straight down the middle. Like low in the middle on that. It's supposed to be more like on the hand.
And now it's Salvador Perez to the plate. And first offering is fouled off. Chris Salvia, Tommy John surgery. It seems like more and more position players are having Tommy John surgery. Remember Corey Seager?
I know that shit hurt. I know that shit vibrated your hands.
Yeah, he bounced back pretty well from it. He became the comeback player of the year in 2020. The second Royals player to win that award. The other one was...
Were you on the cutter right there?
There to put an end to the inning.
I was hoping so. That's why I was like, I'm going to give it to the same spot, but slow. That was a cutter. You were going to take that shit, yak.
And here comes.
The cutter is just a little bit faster than that slider. I was like, oh, fuck. I can't talk right now, Johnny. Join the stream. You'll see what we're doing. No way. No way. I'm all over the cutter outside, and I'm early on this fucking changeup.
And stepping in is the speedy Eric Davis.
Bro, please watch the stream. Just so you can see where the... what the fuck?
Junior hauls it in.
My goodness.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there.
What the fuck?
Just mowing him down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
And I'm fucking under it. That's down?
No.
Damn, he fast.
Makes the grab and that'll end the inning.
I didn't think I hit that bitch that high. We were getting shit on 14-1. God damn. We just need to put a position player in.
Scoreless game. Jazz Chisholm Jr. now.
Position player would be fine.
Back to work.
Uh-oh.
Fly ball pretty well struck right field. Acuna reaching back towards the wall.
Launch angle, baby.
Right up against the wall.
You had the exit, Vila.
Caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
Albies takes
I for sure thought you were going to swing at that. This might be a bomb.
There's a strike. Ziggy, how about this? Ozzy speaks four languages. English, Spanish, Dutch, and Papiamento.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this one high and deep. That's not going way either. Back there.
Oh, okay.
Ozzy Albies goes the opposite way. And that gives him a lead. It's 1-0.
Join the party, nigga.
Base is empty, one away. Now here is Dante Bichette.
Wait. Bro, that's literally nowhere where I put it.
Cole signed a pair of spikes for Brandon Crawford. One that said adios pelota and the other one that said out of here.
Yeah, calls by the great John Miller and Dwayne Kuiper of the San Francisco Giants.
And now the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr. This is a guy you got to keep an eye on when he digs in. Definitely been known to drop a drag bunt from time to time, and he's pretty good.
That's 100% accuracy, and it goes down the middle. Watch the stream. 100% accuracy.
And they add a run. It's 2-0.
Wow.
Francisco Lindor comes up to the plate.
100% accuracy, bro. That's insane.
Now you see even sluggers from time to time try and use the bunt really as a way to beat the shift. The 0-2. Foul ball left side.
Sours not supposed to be either, but I guess you just gotta roll with the punches.
Right-hander kicks, deals.
I'm back.
Popped up.
Shit.
Hi, niggas. I saw you bombs.
Hey, you seen where...
100% accuracy!
Like, what the fuck? 100%? He threw it down the dick? Alright. I guess that's okay.
What the fuck?
Bottom of the inning, and here is Ronald Acuna Jr.
Don't I said hello?
Runs, this is where you're looking for that shutdown. You need to get that hot hello? Team back in there to swing the bat.
He says, hello?
So I said, hi, no, nigga.
Swing, and that's a ball. Ronald Acuna Jr., a guy who burst on the scene in 2018. He was only 20 years old.
Hello.
And he is one of the great talents in baseball right now.
Follow
foul. Oh, I love the fact that he has a lot
Tone
of fun
is
playing
wondering
the
if
game.
He got any
and
bitches
that
right
rookie
now, so
year
in
OPS
okay.
917.
Who, me?
Paving the way
John.
I was like, not me.
I'm still waiting for Jaylen to leave that bum ass. Okay.
Oof. Well.
I missed it. What the fuck are you laughing at? I missed it. Wait, what?
Incredibly,
the Braves able to win the 2021 World Series without Acuna.
It's not that long of a story.
My wife is just dating a fucking bozo right now, that's all.
He said his wife is dating a bozo right now.
He made him pay for that one.
First AB with Acuna?
Like...
She said no kizzy?
Yeah.
Why, she don't like him either?
He is...
A bozo? Is that the
so
word?
Well, Steven said a bozo.
He just looked like, he's like a boring ass nigga.
Is that the exact word to use?
Yeah, you could use bozo, honestly.
Bozo just fits.
Is it a doofus?
A dandara.
I called him niggas a tarantara. I just got hosed. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Look like a fucking tarantara.
A tarantara.
That's what I use because I know what it means, but most people be like, oh, what? And you just be like, nothing. Look like a fucking tarantara.
I've heard that before. I think it's Torrey Hunter. God damn, this Torrey Hunter card is low-key good as fuck.
I just didn't like his swing last year, so I feel like it's the same shit this year.
Yeah, good ass stats, dude. Speed.
This thing last year was weird, but it could be this good this year.
So these set ones you can't use in set two or some shit, right?
It could be the Himothy.
I mean, you can. It's
you have to use them as a what's a wild card or whatever?
Strike two.
No, because alright, so this next season you can
use
nigga. It because those cards are allowed.
So when season three or when set three comes out, what happens to all the money you spent on set one cards?
You could, they're still there. It's just you only certain like you can only you can only use them in certain game modes.
That's fucking stupid.
Ball and two strikes.
Froze me.
They did this because they put too many 99s out.
Yeah. Way too many.
What you doing?
Shut up, nigga.
And welcome back. New inning getting started. And here's the first baseman, Cody Bellinger.
I said, shut up, nigga.
What are you guys playing?
What?
What are you guys playing?
That's all.
The show.
Now time is called here.
3v3?
No. They play each other, I play beer.
This guy can bring it velocity wise.
John, do you want to play each other?
Nigga, my team is all gold. No. I have like 3 free diamonds, and that's all I got.
He's the 14th player ever.
Wow.
This is like my fourth time playing this game.
What inning are you guys enjoying?
Top four.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
It's been a home run parade over here.
I'm eating cheesecake.
It's a parade inside my
cheesecake.
Mm-hmm.
From where?
A fat bitch.
Swinging last time.
From where? It's or like, is it homemade?
Pizza restaurant, south in like the southwest area.
Nice.
I bought a whole box.
That's some fat nigga shit. This nigga said, let me get a large pizza with wings. And fuck it, you can throw a whole box of cheesecake in there.
Like a whole cheesecake, you know?
That nigga was thinking for now and later. He was like, I can use a piece now. I'm gonna want a piece later. I'm gonna want another piece tomorrow. Fuck it.
It was like $5.79 for one slice. They did a combo where it was four slices for like 13 something. And I asked the dude, I was like, how many slices coming up, like a whole thing? He was like, eight. And I was like, how much is the whole eight? He was like, $17.99. I was like, nigga, bet.
Yeah, that's some fat shit.
It didn't really matter what the price was going to be. He was still going to get the whole one anyway.
Nah, it was just asking. It was over 20, if it was like over 22, for sure, I wouldn't have got it.
Don't lie.
Nah,
that nigga had a number in his head.
That nigga, he was like, all right, anything under $20. $22.64. Fuck it, I'll take it. Yeah, don't lie.
I was expecting him to say like a $21.99, you know? And I was
he was
like,
going to be like, all right, fuck it, what's $2?
Yeah,
once you hit like $25, then it's like, nah, I'm chilling. I'm chilling. I'll just take my little four piece.
If he would have said $24.99, I'd be like, yeah.
Nah, I'm good. Let me just get a couple more wings.
Oh, that shit,
hey,
is
Jordan,
though,
what are you doing? You. Oh, Jordan juked me out.
You guys want to go to card after?
Sure.
I just got off card, nigga.
That's because you was playing without us.
Rude.
Shut up, nigga.
Fuck you, nigga.
My bet.
Ooh, who do I take in this BR draft? Griffey, Munetaka, or Mark McGwire?
Griffey.
Mark McGwire and Griffey. It's a Griffey. Two down,
nobody on. Griffey's unbeatable. To the right
side. He's just a fat cock on the
first. And PCI is huge.
Bottom four. Now it's the DH, Anthony Santander.
Oh,
Johnny, whatever Kelly. You do, when you see Shlomo Perez, take that nigga, bro.
I tried to tell you. I tried to tell you.
That nigga until you can't pitch him anymore.
My Shlomo's P3.
Shit is so irritating, bud.
That down.
That card.
It's glove. These guys
are swinging more than 80%. That card is literally unhittable.
Hey, John and Johnny, did y'all hear see the new press release about the Yankees?
No, what happened?
They released it this morning. Turns out we're ass. Yeah. It was like exclusive to Yankee members, so you probably didn't get it, but yeah.
Oh, I feel that.
Yeah.
It's just flat out like you guys are ass. That was it.
Yeah, it was basically like it was a little bit more explicit, like we suck dick, we can't hit, but basically sums up we're ass.
Something along those lines.
Just about. More or less. Just kinda how you interpret it.
You know, I think the Angels released something similar. Great back at so I know how that goes.
No way.
I don't know how I took that.
any of the six pitches right I just fucking right threw, you didn't swing out one.
Yeah, the Angels are pooty. Fucking pooty ting ass.
I just missed that ball, didn't I?
Hey, is this your fucking? Oh, no, man.
I just missed that ball.
They're playing for $100.
Man, I love that rally. Smoked. He knew he had to get back to the track
right away. Turned his back on the infield. They're playing for $100. Turned around and made a nice catch. Melendez
now in the box comes up empty with a swing there. That young Abraham Lincoln. Yeah, if John wins, he pays himself $100. If Jordan wins, he still pays himself $100.
Yeah, so either way, I don't lose.
Yeah, pretty good bet if you ask me. Decent odds.
In other words, like. Do I take Kyle Schwarber or Nelson Cruz in my DH?
No, it's Val. Ooh, Kyle Schwarber who?
Kyle Schwarber 100%.
I didn't hear the second option because Johnny's loud ass was talking.
Nelson Fuck Cruz. You.
Kyle Schwarber 100%.
Or Anthony Trashdone.
Is that another home run? Oh my god, dude. Like, we're doing so good. Like, turns out the point of the game. Your team score a lot of runs. That's I don't know if y'all got that press release either. That came out earlier today too. clearly everyone's been playing baseball wrong for like the past 100 years.
I need to subscribe to your fucking news.
Bro, it's a lot of, you know, breaking news. It's crazy, bro.
Hey, whatever happened to Chris Davis?
What are you talking about?
From the
Orioles?
Is he still the
big boy?
No, from the Athletics.
The black dude.
He hit 249 every fucking season.
Yeah, and he used to hit like 40 home runs.
249 three straight times in a row.
Guess what, guys? So they hit a leadoff double, and then they hit another one back-to-back, bro. Like, they're so, like, good. It's insane.
Is this happening in real life right now, the Yankees game?
Oh, you didn't hear? Oh, yeah, that was another press release. Yeah, we came out today saying we're going to let them score at least 15 runs, and they just got there.
Bro,
you guys are, like, slacking behind this breaking news. My phone's been blowing up all day.
Who are you guys playing?
I think the Rangers.
Oh, yeah, the Rangers.
Oh, yeah, they are. Bro, yeah. I was going to go to that game today.
I don't know why you would have wasted your money.
We're going to go to Texas?
I mean, if you wanted to, you could have went. They only labeled it a regular Yankee-Texas game, but it should have been labeled Home Run Derby. That would have been a steal, bro. You could have got some, like, a good bang for your buck, you know? You could have sat in the top, the fucking third deck and got a bomb. Like, that would have been a good game today. Would have been a great fucking day.
Yeah, I was just in Texas. That's where I was going to go.
How's the hoppy?
Nigga, it's 15-1? Oh my god! Jesus Christ!
Bro, what are you laughing at?
Oh,
you guys are
god.
Playing the game wrong. You guys lost today. We are actually winning.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Wait, who pitched for you guys?
Who started the game? Great question. See, what had happened was I stopped
Nestor
watching
did.
After the first. Yeah, Nestor gave up a first inning grand slam, and that's just when I turned my phone off. Yeah.
Nestor gave up 3 bombs, 7 earned runs.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
4 of them was in the first
4
inning.
4 walks. And that's the inning. And then A. Abreu, whoever that is, came in for 1 inning, gave up 6
Albert
earned
Abreu.
Runs, 4 walks, 1 homer.
Yeah. That's a righty. Albert Abreu.
You guys got Noe Ramirez right now pitching, giving up 4 hits, 2 runs.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Bro, we're nasty. You hear that fucking stat line? We're disgusting.
Let me see the Josh Young grand slam.
Which I think DeGrom got Tommy John.
I hate to say it, but the way he reacted, I definitely think so.
That's what I see.
The way he reacted from someone who already had it can tell. Like, fuck, something's off.
Adolis Garcia is looking like he's going for MVP, bro.
Adolis Garcia is just padding his stats against us right now.
You guys only giving up 2 home runs this game. That's pretty good, man.
Righty to the plate.
I'm just kidding. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good job to fight that one off. It's like, what game are you watching?
Yeah, they went back to back to back?
Yeah, bro. It was like the Mexico series in this bitch. It was back to back, I think. I just know it was a lot of home runs every time it went off.
I think it was at 20 and a half.
Yeah. Sometimes you just gotta
let the game come. What is?
Almost took the under.
The
Mexico series game.
That was a trap. Yeah, it went Robbie Grossman walk, Nathan Lowe homer, Adolis homer, and out, and then Jonah Heim.
Hose again,
homer.
Ain't I? There's the tag, they get him, and that's
the inning. This dude's NBR throwing fucking Pedro Martinez, dude.
I'm nice like that.
I'm Steven. Same batter, too.
Same guy? Fucking Moncada.
I don't like this card.
Hey, have y'all seen that those dudes start using that fucking fisheye?
Yeah, I saw that.
I'm gonna try it. Here comes a pitch.
Bro, that's 100% accuracy. You think I put
Wait,
that bitch at your head?
You're pitching or what's going on?
We're struggling all around, bro. We have 3 top pitchers hurt. We got Aaron Judge not playing. Giancarlo still hurt. Harrison Bader still hurt. We got a lot of people on the IL, and the people that we have in just not.
does. Like, I feel like it's just injuries.
Because we do it to ourselves. Those are the best injuries, you know?
John.
Who the fuck told... Oh, my God!
Wow.
Try this fisheye.
And next will be the cleanup hitter, Francisco Lindor. Oh, my.
What, nigga?
Bro, something's wrong. Can you turn the stream on and see why these pitchers are glitching all the way in the middle of the zone?
Junior was a generational talent, a bona fide five-tool player, and every one of those five tools was elite.
Boys, if I can
turn. Bro, y'all gotta try fisheye hitting view.
I'm not hitting.
Is it nasty or what?
Yeah.
Ass.
No, it's nasty. Everything's slowed down.
The batter will be the shortstop, Francisco Lindor. This one chopped in the ground, but foul. The pitch.
You know, we had a bad day where the only person to drive in an RBI was Anthony Volpe.
And he deals.
Yeah, it's probably not the best day.
Like, man.
Drop third strike. No, we've been getting... Bro, this fool Mike Trout hit two run shots yesterday, had four hits. Shohei had three hits. We lost.
Listen, bro.
Mike Trout drove in five RBIs. Yeah, we lost.
Wow.
Yeah.
At least you guys don't have to cough up any money this year for him and Shohei.
Bro. All I hope at this point as an Angels fan is that we don't get fleeced for Ohtani. Like, you got to get a good haul out of this fool, bro.
You guys are going to need at least two top contending players and, like, three minor leaguers, two minor leaguers.
No, we're not going to get any top players. Just
because you need him, bro.
He's an expiring contract. They're not going to give him to him. I just want really good, like, prospects, bro.
I think it's going to be a market battle. I think everyone's going to get a hard on for when he's free, and it's just going to be a straight who got the best.
Because we can't go into the offseason now. We'll get nothing for him, so
yep.
Somebody's got to be in contention, and we're gonna need like two arms that are prospects and probably like two really good position players and maybe like a draft pick.
John, that shit is ass. I lied.
I tried to tell you.
Try it though. I actually hit a home run, but besides that, it's ass.
I can't focus.
I'm gonna try it right now.
Should I? Fuck it, I'll try. Oh, I can't. I gotta wait till I'm hitting. What am I hitting? Thing?
Hitting view, fisheye. Which one? Fisheye one or two?
One.
Hitting view, fisheye one.
Oh, bro,
one.
This shit is buns. What the fuck is this?
First baseman Cody Bellinger.
Bruh.
This shit is buns.
It is pretty cool that I can look at the batter though.
Yeah, but it's terrible.
Time called now.
Oop, I just got a
pitching coach makes his way to the mound. Couple relievers warming up out there in the pen. Welcome back.
Yeah, that was fun while it lasted. John,
I feel like you get the most shittiest luck in the show.
Shittiest luck?
Strike two. Luck, yeah.
With that, I'm also ass, but. Combination.
Remember when you were the best?
Yeah. Good days.
Oh, that shit's gotta look insane.
Now it's Alex Bregman. It's weird, man.
I'm gonna do the same thing.
Like I was telling them, Johnny, I think I lost like the drive of this game because I fucking did that Mickey grind for so long.
What show was that?
That was the last
one.
That was right before this one.
21 with Shohei Ohtani.
I barely play this one because like. I haven't got back to the where I want to play this game. It'll come eventually, but
the pitch.
Hopefully,
we gotta get FIFA.
I don't want to waste it. Bro, I'm super down.
This guy's a fun guy to watch taking it bad.
Do that one shit we used to do.
What was it called? Makes it so
difficult. Pro club. Out
there, you can tell they get frustrated with how long it takes to
put it away. Remember our first goal, nigga. Y'all gotta get FIFA.
At Papadopoulos?
Papadopoulos. And now the DH. Actually, it's hella fun.
Yeah, it's hella fun, Steve.
Me and Johnny tried playing it.
I want to get 2K.
We first game shared.
I'm playing my park and shit again.
We had that too. I think we still have that.
Yeah, I got 22.
Yeah, the most.
I heard like the NHL games are pretty fun.
Yeah, because you can fight.
Let's
just get boxing. Let's get the new boxing game.
Fucking rocked in that shit.
Let's get the new boxing or the new MMA game? Fucking, let's get some, let's get some Adesanya in this bitch.
Fuck,
yeah, because you have to actually like do
this nigga Jordan, bro, he remembers all the combos, man.
Yeah, Jordan, he like did good at Mortal Kombat. I'm never playing that shit with him again.
Oh, I'm good as fuck at Mortal Kombat.
I'm never playing that shit with him again.
Like, you give me Noob and Scorpion, it's a wrap.
Hitting view.
This nigga Jordan,
I'll dick you in Mortal Kombat, bro.
Okay.
What in the fuck is this?
It's actually not bad.
It's really not, but...
This is... what the fuck? I could barely see the ball before. You gonna make it fucking smaller?
My guy's not playing, bro.
Mate.
It's just hard to judge if it's gonna be a strike or not.
Fuck that. It's hard to see, period. Nigga, I couldn't see from zoomed in strike zone regular. You want me to zoom out and hit? What the fuck? I never heard of that logic.
Bro,
oh yeah,
this
you can't see
playing.
When you're close. Just move further back. Bitch! You know this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's gonna give him one more thing he's gotta think about. I don't know if that's
no
a fastball or not, bro. This is Oh, that looks like a fastball.
That challenge where you have to change the camera after every hit. Either one, something off
speed. Good arm action on it. I don't know what we're on.
I can't. This is fucked up is what this is. MJ Melendez. Get up the middle. Just kidding.
Oh, shit.
Yellow throw. You lucky. This dude Rodriguez from the Texas Rangers out here stressing because he got runners on first and second with two outs. If you don't throw IKF a fastball down the dick, ain't shit gonna happen. Ooh, he gave up three runs. Bitch, you winning by 15.
I've hit four inside the park home runs in a row.
Because he's not playing, you asshole. What if he's running your IP and he's about to message you like, hey, Johnny from Las Vegas?
I'd be crazy, huh?
Yeah,
I would close this game so fast.
Yep.
Yeah. Y'all ready to go to Cod?
He's gonna turn his shit off for like 10 minutes and plug the Wi-Fi.
Yeah, I might not hop back on for the day.
He's gonna message you and be like, it's too late.
Yeah.
Call the internet company like, my Wi-Fi is messed up. Can I get a new router?
New router, new IP, new everything, please. What hitting view are you using, Jordan?
Fish eye 2.
Oh god, is it a little bit more zoomed in? Well,
that'll make you feel good. Nah, right, it's a little more straightforward. Elevated, but he put a great swing on
it right on time. Oh, good balanced approach. It's that Sean Doolittle from the pack. If he's pretty good. Next
offering is in for a you got that new Sean Doolittle?
Yeah. I bought the pack when it was the splash show for 30,000. And then I pulled this bitch. Back to the top of the lineup, stepping in. Ozzie like I would get a fucking base round. First offering.
Perez at first, one gone. And damn, I'm finna get done with this home this VR program fast.
I know you was not stealing with that big nigga, bro.
I thought you were gonna give me a decent pitch.
Nah. The pitch. Out towards right center field. All right, let's try fisheye 2. Acuña pulls that one down, and that'll do it. All right, bases loaded. Can we hit a grand slam so it doesn't look like we got an actual like fucking mollywop, please? Bottom of the eighth, and here is Ronald Acuña Jr. All right, fisheye 2. That was fucked up. My nigga, this is the same shit.
No, it's not.
Bro.
And a pitch. Bro, they fucked pinpoint all the way up in this game. Off the bases.
Swing and a miss. I can't see. Next pitch misses inside. And a count 1 and 2. Had him looking for bro, the this is impossible to hit off of. Who did this?
Robinson. Like I did.
And why did you say this was a good idea?
No, people are doing it on like streamers are doing it.
Pitchers that one lifted in the air center
field. You can't hit from the pitcher's point of view. And
there's two down. This year.
What's another one that people are using? What else?
I don't know.
Strike zone 2?
Yeah, that's where I hit from. Pretty sure that's when everyone hits from.
I'm gonna try strike zoom. I do it from just regular strike zone. I'm gonna try strike zone high now. I still can't see shit.
That was just a dot.
Nine to zero.
Squeezes it, and the inning is over.
You're playing someone who's not there. Shut up. We go to the ninth. Play it as long as you can before that nigga leave.
I am.
So you get as much XP as possible. Michael can't.
Is that not a plaga, dude?
Oh, Dante, 0 for 3. Time for you to get the fuck out of there.
What's this, retro?
Just trying to keep this one close here, and this is where a bullpen can give their guys a chance to fight back into the game.
Oh, hell. Try it.
And a swing and a miss there.
Try retro.
King goes 6 retro. Feet, 3 inches. He features a sinker, a four-seamer, a slurve, a changeup, and he works in a slider.
Oh, that's not gone.
Swings, yeah, throw it in, that's a strikeout.
Okay.
And now, Ken Griffey Jr. He's already homered here in this one.
I have made an out, though.
Swing and a miss.
Wait, how are you getting out to a guy that's not there?
I lined out right through this one.
Next offering is fouled back.
Nah, don't lie.
Oh, look at that. We walked in a run with two outs. We're doing so good.
See the velocity, 97 with that fastball.
If you're up by 13 and you give up so many runs, does that mean you're just bad as a pitcher? Or is that just like, fuck it, who cares, you know? Fires over to first. Two quick outs here at the top of the ninth. This should
wait,
be like an easy
save. The bases loaded?
No, we just scored right now. He walked in a run.
Oh, they walked in a
run. Yeah, I'm talking about Hernandez, yeah. Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit. Both piece, Jesus.
You're walking in runs and hit that much, but if you don't slow strikes.
That's what I'm saying. Like, who gives a fuck? Just let him hit it. Right, you know, walking here. People. Everyone's trying to elevate the ball in today's game,
but if you can hit a ball that hard on the ground, it's gonna find some. How long is this thing gonna let me play?
As long as he's in the game.
Until you get, yeah. Beginning throwing out there in the
bullpen. This should buy well, a little more time. I like that. Josh
Hader. Bro, I'm so glad that's on stream. John, are you watching the stream? Late on that fastball. Look at that slider, bro. It's not where it was.
And a swing and a miss, and that's that.
All right, let's see this retro.
Nobody out. Lindor is a chance to tie it. Fucking weird ass delivery now. What the fuck?
What am I using? Retro.
Retro.
Infielders guarding. Whoa! Trying to prevent extra
bases. The computer just ran all the way in the gap for this ball, dude.
Alright, game over, finally. Damn, this is fast. This is fast. Like, that ball just kind of gets there.
Yeah.
Kicks and deals. Just comes on you. And strike two.
Swung on. That ball's beast. No way. On a dead sprint, racing back.
Caught just shy of the wall. You should have home run in this.
That's a that ball's beast.
Right there, and that changes things. Yeah, you can kind of see how just the hope and optimism is.
First 4-game win streak. Find a way to get. That's because they beat us 3 times.
You guys got swept?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did. Gregory Soto, what the fuck is wrong with you, Jordan?
Hey.
This guy's a fucking. Pitch hitter coming on. We're playing like a
rat. All right, last connection. In a huge spot in this one. I got 17 runs. And it's 0-1.
That one missed. You got 17 runs?
Yeah.
But I got hella XP off of that. Glaber gets a piece, 1-2.
Your side. Next offering is foul back. Just missed. If he's able to connect on that, look out.
Got wow. Him.
Now only one out remaining. Next to hit, Anthony Santander. Swing,
we have 4,300 XP.
Shoot.
That's not a strike, yes. Bro.
They're down to their final strike.
Ahead 0-2 in the count. Sure, you've got four pitches you can work with, but throw something you can command and get this at bat over with as quickly as possible.
Moonshot.
Down to their final strike. That one drifts inside.
That turns out to be a really good take right there, but you don't want to end this game with the bat on your shoulder.
Crowd locked in right now. One run game here in the ninth.
Attaboy.
He's under it.
All right, we'll be going playing cup.
And that is the ball game.
Well, a tight
two. Are you ready, John?
Ball game, classic pitching and defense in this game. A lot of good execution.
I just started a new game.
Really beat themselves by way of mistakes.
Okay.
You're gonna play 9 innings that fast?
To one or two key plays to make the difference for the win.
Oh, you see Darnell went to the Steelers?
Yeah. That's crazy. They got a baller for the low.
Uh-huh. Third round?
I thought it was second round.
Third round, I think.
Sure? I thought it was the second round, like 58th or something. Oh, I'm thinking of Jordan. The other one from DP.
Jordan Diggs?
No, Jordan Howard, I think. Holland. He was there right after we left. He got drafted too. Safety. My bad. Safety or linebacker? I think he's like a middle or outside linebacker. He went from DP too. I was watching Hills live, and he was like, that's two from DP, and there's more, there's another one, and I was like, who's he talking about? But I stopped watching it. There must be somebody else in the draft from DP this year. A-Dub was at the house, and A-Dub was like, I'm next, 2 years, he's next. There's a lot of people coming out of DP, bro, that are...
Gabe, bro, Gabe's getting drafted for sure.
There's a lot of people coming out of DP that are really for real out here. Getting drafted.
Have you seen how big Gabe is?
I don't follow Gabe anymore.
I'll send you his Twitter, bro. He got huge.
Did he?
Yeah, like buff.
I think it was already like 6'4", 6'5".
Yeah, he was like 6'4", bro. Fucking 190. Like two.
Yeah, he was huge.
Now he's like 6'5", like 220, 230.
He like fooled out?
Yeah, bro.
That's insane.
Justin May. No way.
Damn, I got hella lefties. Fuck.
What Justin May is this?
Fuck, what do I do here? Matthews in the outfield. Suarez here. But Vladdy at catcher. Alex Colon is DH. Or just Salvi is DH.
Fuck!
It could be Reynolds. Fuck, this is such a good pick. I think we just picked it.
Mm-hmm.
do that. What inning you guys in before I start the game?
Oh, wait, bottom of the second.
So should we just wait? Should I just wait?
I'll be done soon.
It's crazy, like Tony really got a kid.
Tony?
Mm-hmm.
Fields?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you guys go pregnant, huh? Is she born yet or no?
Yeah. Little baby.
What's that? Yes, no.
That's what I'm thinking when they're done. Are we gonna run quads?
Yeah.
Alright, let me go there now. Nick Swisher was playing the Savannah Bananas. Hell yeah.